Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Please, everything be okay.
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Please, lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
I fucking knew it. Bitch. What the fuck is
fantasy all in my phone? She keep it soaking when I'm in the zone. I wanna show you off. I wanna show you off. I wanna brag about it. Can you make down when you're alone? Cause I wanna show you off. I wanna show you off.
Yo. Good job, it's your boy LBZ keeping it easy. Back with another Resident Evil 3. Yeah, nah, feel that? Yeah, because it's a change, man. It's a change dynamic, bro. We standing no business in this episode, bro. We ain't taking shit from Nemesis, we ain't taking shit from anybody. We getting to the damn bag, and we dipping, bro. Like, straight up. So, make sure you like, share, and subscribe for your boy. And we also live on Twitch right now, so make sure you follow the Twitch channel. You know what I'm saying? I do this daily. I try to do it daily. Sorry I missed you guys Sunday for Random Horrors. I got you after this, bro. We get into it, bro.
Alright, yeah. Last time, we got the train running and shit, but we had the,
a map of the area.
Draw Nemesis to us. Just us
at the top. Whatever it is, it could come out. Yeah. We can get into it. I got something for it. The hell is this? It's picking.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
We've been receiving reports of unauthorized personnel in control areas of the facility. In response, we're replacing the aging mechanical locks and implementing new security protocols. Unlocking the new electric locks requires a specially made battery pack to be distributed to all employees. Please keep your personal battery pack in hand at all times when moving throughout the facility. They're not fucking around, bro. Security is on Google. We gotta go in the sewer.
Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Ain't no way back. No way back up. Sewers though. Let's go to the office. I feel like. Oh!
Look, I run from it.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
As you should. Hand grenade. Oh yeah, we're gonna see this up. Standing on business. I ain't playing. I have to throw the other one. Ooh, another save. Wow, look at all the save. I'm good. Hell no. Four fucking pages. Nine steps. Oh, grenade launcher, huh? Oh shit, I forgot to go. ain't fucking around. Love letter.
It's already been 3 months since we fled here together. I find myself thinking back to the day you had it. Your little voices made me tremble with pride. Your adorable little bodies brimming with incredible destructive power. And of course that gracious, insatiable appetite. You're no less than a pinnacle of the Hunter series, and yet they ordered me to destroy you. They said you were unfit for use as weapons because of a few minor vulnerabilities. So what if you're skeptical of the heat? So what if your delicate mandibles are exposed when you feed? Haven't they heard of character flaws? Is it those very flaws that make you so very precious to me? But we'll show them yet. Down here, we'll continue to walk this evolutionary path together. We'll prove to Umbrella that you, my beloved Hunter Gammas, are truly superior. Hope it wasn't them things I was killing.
Damn it, and it needs two fucking slots. You're fucking up already. Gotta come back for real. If it has the little delete button on there, it doesn't mean I don't need it no more. I'm gonna just store it. I feel like I do need my damn survival. No, because like, I need 3 more slots. Or 2 at least. Let this not be a waste. Some shit, yo. Which I love that. They got Kane this time. I saw it all. One of those things just swallowed him whole. Hit the toe. I tried to warn them when Bill went missing 2 weeks back. The cops said he'll probably skip town. But I said, no way. Not with his baby coming in the game. But did he listen? Nope. This is bullshit. Fucking puke-breathing toad-faced motherfuckers. Every time I think I've lost them, another one pops out of the tunnels. And it's not like I can count on the fucking cops.
don't trust those pencil pushers at HQ either. Next, one of those freaks show its face, I'm gonna hit it right and it's bigger than mine. Yeah, he was in the big street. Oh, no, he wasn't. Just him right here. Oh, this ain't this one. Shit, here.
Thank you.
door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Please, everything be okay.
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Please, lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
I fucking knew it. Bitch. What the fuck is that? A flamethrower? Just like the movie. Oh, you're a bad man. Are you sure? Sir, I don't got no time for autographs. Not good. Oh shit. Right, this way.
It can use weapons?
Yeah, it can do a lot of things, I guess. Hell no. Excuse me. What are you trying to make?
I gotta get out. Quick.
Yeah. Nigga's trying to kill us. Jet Li on there, we was running on the damn things like this and shit. Yeah, it was crazy. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't know how we're gonna do this. I think it's too soon for a boss battle. I ain't even all the way equipped. I just got one jail. Oh, shit, all this fire. Burning my goddamn boots. Oh, cinematic scene, thank goodness. What? All that for that? Come on, come on, come on, Jill. I got you, Jill. All this ladder climbing remind me of GTA. Oh, so I guess it's going down right here, huh? Oh, shit. I don't think I like your tone, partner. I'm standing on business.
All right.
Let's do this.
Maybe I can hit the fuel tank.
What's this? I'm standing on business, Nemesis. Oh, shit. Hey, don't be set, my girl. Yeah, you like that? Hold on, I got some more shit for you. Oh, shit. Oh. Got some fire, too. Reload! Yeah, you little bitch.
Still kicking?
Oh! Hey, yo! What the fuck was that, Nemesis? This ain't football. Oh! Rah! Stay down, I don't trust that. I'm still like that. But... Oh, GTA, jump off that bitch. This nigga blew up. Woo! Damn. I ain't get the hurt. Get out of here. Damn. I hope this nigga did not jump down here. Cause I wasted so many clips.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Fuck him. What were you thinking?
I don't know,
turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
I hope so. Shit. I ain't got time. My heart can't take it. OMG, I don't got the motherfucking bolt cutters, bro. Bro, I got shotgun shells right here, bro.
Jill!
Kendo, you're alright.
You're alright to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No hey, shit. You. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all.
What's behind that door?
Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
The fuck was that?
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Joe. I could buy one of those and make a big ass fat one. Damn, bro. Taking this damn long. Reckon I won't need knees anymore. Oh, you should've stayed down. Don't play with me. You should've stayed down. What the fuck is that?
Let's try for headshots.
Hell no, brother. He's gonna be popping up though. Oh, with a new weapon. Yeah, it's a fucking
rocket launcher? Really?
Holy shit. I'm sorry. Am I even going the right way, bro? Fine or we hurt, like I don't know where the hell we going. But I guess we're doing round two when it's that.
Jill, you there? I think I know how to slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Pressure. Business.
You know what? And I'm gonna smoke something on you. And Carlos, whole thing. Red dot on your head, red dot on your head. Playmore.
You okay?
Yeah.
Go.
Playmore, where that came from. Fucking
on me, man.
Dang. Get your gun, homie.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
Oh, you wanna go first? Oh, oh shit, my bad, nigga. Shit.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver
okay.
than me.
Okay, bro, come on. I just wanna go. I wanna go.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, see you, nigga.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. You think?
What was that?
Oh, I got
it. How is this fucker not dead?
This episode all about him getting on.
Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Oh, you pussy. Oh, this... Goddamn.
Get off my train. Shit, Bart!
I'm about to die. All right, what he did right then is all I needed to know.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
What?
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad.
Stop! T. Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
No way, ain't that the same dude from two? He got bit again.
Shit, it's locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Oh, the check gun, he gonna be
come
out.
Go get some.
You know what I mean? Damn, Brad.
That could be useful.
It's open! Where'd that cop
go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Whoa.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too.
Oh. Well, I know this map like the back of my hand. Oh shit, was this before Claire came? That would be fucking crazy.
What was that thing?
Oh, hell no. Can I go back?
Stick around. Here we go.
Hey, what the hell was that? I didn't even get a chance to even get a good look. Showing y'all asses today. both of Claire and Leon had to deal with Mr. X. Jill and Carlos have to deal with Vincent. So. Who came first? Type shit.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Everybody wanna get smoked? Please stay down. Stay down. You only got a face. That's how I know I shot you down this time. Y'all good? Oh hell no. Y'all already know what I'm about to do. Mm-hmm. 1 second. Appreciate you coming through on the stream. You already know how we get down, bruh. We got a lot of fucking comps today. Hey, fuck Nemesis, bruh. Fuck Nemesis, bruh. Real shit, you know. We're gonna get it through. It's kind of cool. I didn't think I was gonna be able to play as Carlos, but you know. Yeah. So, appreciate y'all rocking out, man. I really do, bro. Love y'all. Y'all be easy.
She love the way I smell, I put her in a spell. She see the way I'm living in her coochie mouth. Couple diamonds on her cause she know it well. my baby shining, no concession, got her by herself.
Hold on, hold on.